Good morning, everybody. Happy Monday. Happy April Fool's Day. Not a big fool person. Not a fan of this day. Some people are. Not me. I don't know why. Not a prank kind of person. I honestly, sorry for my voice. I am so scratchy. I think it's allergies and I can't seem to like get the garble out of my voice today. Oops. So, I wanted to wish everybody a happy Monday, and I thought maybe I could share this video that I have from, I guess this is around, whatever the year was when Frozen came out. So, I think it was, what, 2015, 14? My daughter, my youngest there, the one who's in that little denim dress, she's now 8, and the other one who's in the pink dress, red and white actually, is now 12. Time has passed. But both of them are still very dramatic and huge hams for the camera. So I thought I'd share this old video with you because I don't think enough people see this. I've never really showed it to that many people. But my youngest here, she loves Frozen, and you're going to see her instantaneously turn in to Elsa. Okay, here we go. And that's it. Like I said, it was a really small clip. Actually, whoever filmed this, I didn't film it. It was my cousin's in-laws, and they filmed this for me. And I had to cut it down, because back then you couldn't put like a real long video on a phone. So I got the best part on here for now. Yeah, she's a ham. She still is a ham. She is now a second grader. And as busy as can be, my oldest there, she's in sixth grade. We're going through a lot right now, but we're making it through. Unfortunately, she was diagnosed with diabetes right before Christmas. You want to put a mom through craziness? Diagnose your child with diabetes and not realize, like, you know, with the cookies and all the different stuff that happens. I was a crazy lunatic this past Christmas because I was so worried. But now we've been living with the diabetes now for a good 5 months now. 4 to 5 months now. And she's doing fantastic with it. But I thought this was a nice old clip I could share with you guys and hopefully make you smile on a Monday morning, because I know Monday mornings can be hard. So I probably will be back at some point today, if not today, tomorrow. Otherwise, everyone have a happy Monday, be well, and I'll see you soon.